Good morning, friends. Time for the midday update. Today, Dow futures are up 170 points. Why? Because people have figured out that coronavirus is just another virus and it requires wearing of masks, washing hands. All of you who have dealt with swine flu and these other viruses would know that these are the same precautions which are taken in all kinds of viral sickness. So yes, this is the new kid on the block, and each time a new virus comes in, it appears more deadly than others. Now, I have seen, I live very close to the Max Hospital in Delhi. I have seen people with swine flu getting quarantined. I know how Tamiflu was rationed out by Government of India, and it was only available in government hospitals. So anybody who has dealt with all this will not worry too much about this sort of virus. It takes some time to bring these things under control, and that is why I would think that global markets and Indian markets are now tending to move on. 12,100 was a significant boundary, and that has held on. The market is unable to sustain below 12,100. So the sense I am getting is that a bit of up and down, and the rally could pick up by afternoon as Europe opens and US futures improve further. So basically, holding on to my long position is so far working. If I start to see a close below 12,100, I would probably exit and see what happens. But till that point, you want to maintain long positions, because overall net impact on economy and our finances is positive, because the macros have improved. Similarly, on the Bank Nifty, we are still holding lower levels of about 30,800, and once the rally picks up steam, I wouldn't be surprised if Bank Nifty also has a run towards 31,400 to 500. So that is how you have to deal with these events, which for the day appear catastrophic, but where the impact, if you really see, is not that high. Okay, yesterday it was Armageddon, and the virus will spread all over the world, and hundreds and millions of people will die. That's not how things happen in real life. So I hope you people have taken benefit of my view, and so far I think financials are likely to do well. As I said, commodity consumers like autos and paints and oil, OMCs, etc., are moving higher. So that way, stay away from commodity producers, but commodity consumers are going to outperform in the next few days. So that is how you should be constructing a, you know, portfolio or your positional calls. My sense is that the virus is done and dusted and is discounted in prices as of right now. That should be it. Take care and trade well.